Shalom. All praises to Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Double honors unto the apostles and elders of Great Millstone. And Shalom to the Akiyam that are teaching this word. So this is Psalms 73 and 12. It says, behold, these are the ungodly who prosper in the world. They increase in riches. So that's who's that talking about? That's talking about the so-called white man, Esau. It says, these are the ungodly who prosper in this world. And they do because they have the fatness of the earth, man. They rule. They're ruling at the moment. When you rule, you know, you're in a position of power, man. So Esau's really got the rulership at the minute, because the Most High, Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, gave Esau that rulership in Psalms, in Genesis. He gave him a blessing, man. He said, you're going to rule, you're going to have the sword and you're going to rule the earth, man. That, you're going to have the fatness of the earth. That was a blessing in Genesis. And they do. Like the area we're in, these are low-level Edomites, but the area we're walking around, they're low-level Edomites, but they have, they, you can see that they're living well, man. They have nice food stores, and it's completely different to the Jake community around there, man. They have nice food stores. They have the wine store with a good array, the vino store with a good array of wines. You know, they're prospering in the world, man. These are on a low level. They're not even elites, right? You know, you got Edomites that can just get up and go travel anywhere they want to go in the world. We can't do that at the moment because we're dead in this world because we're slaves, man. When you're a slave, you're dead, man. So these are the ungodly that prosper in the world. That's going into Esau. So let me read it again. Behold, these are the ungodly who prosper in the world. They increase in riches. Yeah, they increase in riches. They've got inherent wealth, man. That slavery money, man. They got money that goes way back. Some of these Edomites, man. Not just, and the elites. They've basically got the world in the palm of their hand, man. The elite families, the elite banking families. They're the kings of this earth at this present time, man. Which are what? Edomites, Amalekites, man. You know, but the Most High, Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, is gonna turn it round to his right way, and we're gonna be prosperous, man. We're gonna rule. So let me just get another scripture here. This is 2 Ezra 6 and 9. For Esau is the end of the world, which is Esau. Esau is the so-called white man, man. And this was, and in Genesis it says, Jacob took hold of Esau's heel, man. That was symbolic of us bringing down Esau out of rulership, starting with the Lord Yahweh Shai. So it says, for Esau is the end of the world, which that's this man ruling right now, this Edomite, right? The so-called white man. Because the so-called white man is Esau, man. You know, and no Edomites are going to be saved neither, man, according to the scriptures. Because the Edomites are prospering right now, man. No Edomites are going to be saved, man. Every one of them's going into captivity, and every one of them's going to get the judgment, man, according to Obadiah, of being destroyed after 1,000 years of slavery. Right? So it says, for Esau is the end of the world, and Jacob is the beginning of it that followeth, man. So Esau is the end of this present world, man. And when Yahushua comes back, when our Lord Yahushua comes back, Yahweh Hashem Yahushua, Jacob is going to be the beginning of the world to follow, man, which is the elect. Right now is the elect that's going to receive the world to come, man. Then all the nation of Israel is going to receive the kingdom, you know. But right now is the elect who's going to receive it. You know, you got to pray to the Lord that, Lord willing, you be of that number, man. But Jacob represents the 12 tribes of Israel, so-called Negroes, Hispanics, and Native Americans. We're going to be the rulers of the world to come. So let me read that again. For Esau is the end of the world, and Jacob is the beginning of it that followeth, man. And that's what we're waiting for. We're waiting for our kingdom to come, starting with Yahweh Shai, man. So with that, I'm going to say, all praises to Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone. And shalom to the Akiyam teaching the word. Shalom.